Don't be fooled by the TV or the fucking radio or the fucking magazines. Win the game.
Just remember that
it's a grand illusion.
Steve and Ty were all the same.
All the same. No, we're not all the same. Some people's opinions are really fucking stupid. Man. Like, take for instance Donald Trump's opinion. Although it is quite hilarious, it is not a good opinion. Not all opinions are created equally. Okay? Clearly some people have way more skills and talent than other people. Now, my political solutions would be to kill all of them. Just, Dan, what's your political solution? I think they should all be killed, hung, thrown in the trash can. Let's listen to a conversation between Hillary and Donald. Hey, Hillary, did you hear these civilians? They think that the planet Earth has intelligence. What do you mean, Donald? The planet Earth has intelligence? Yeah, these people think that the planet Earth encapsulates and exhibits literal intelligence. It is communicating with all beings, regardless of if they can hear it or not. Well, those people are obviously fucking retarded. They don't know what they're talking about. Wow, that is a strange Hillary impression. So you don't think that the world has intelligence? A beehive that has intelligence. If you throw a knife at a beehive, they will all attack you. I promise it. So, if a beehive has enough intelligence to react to that problem, then what do you think that the Earth, Mother Earth, will do? Good grief. I don't know. George Carlin would like to say tornadoes, earthquakes, tsunamis. Little problem we have? Shake them off! Yeah, that's fucking crazy. How can you not think that the Earth has intelligence? Oh, it's probably because you're watching television every single day of your lives. Now, if you took all of the hours that you spend watching television in 1 week, just 1 week of television, what would you do with that time? The television that I watch is... woefully admit, is WWE. I watch Monday Night Raw. And it's painful. I have to put it on mute most of the fucking time and listen to other music or watch other videos because I multitask. That's what I enjoy doing. Now, all my plans fell through. I didn't be able to fix my truck up. So I'm going to be flying to California this week. Yeah, it's all random, changing. Yeah, you might as well just add a little bit more. I remember, The Shape of a Snow... maybe I shouldn't, I'll save it. Watch the next video, and I'll talk about the shapes of snow globes, what shape a snow globe is. Why we're so obsessed with snow globes and that dome stadium we're so obsessed with the squared circle, making a square and then a circle around it, a squared circle, and we call those stadiums. I think that's interesting. But yeah, and then I'll talk about the macrocosm and the microcosm, the as above, so below. I'm going to link those up with the flat earth. So yeah, subscribe, keep watching.